wish everybody all the luck. Whatever I see last year into the golf is really emerging, coming up very strongly. And we do need a support from the media, because without media support, I don't think so, in our country, sports can survive. So it is very, very important. All media people should help other sport apart from cricket.
ICC have put so much effort to, you know, bring this tournament. Being a member of PGTI, it's wonderful to be here. And I think after that rough time we had, all the sports people last couple of years, they didn't get chance to play. So come and support them and try to help them to have the same motivation is the reason. And I must say, you know, this is the golf course which, when I start playing cricket, or to stop playing cricket, I come to golf, I come to know that this is the second oldest golf course in the world. So you are fascinated, and they maintained so well. I think Calcutta is one city where they love the sports so much. Unbelievable. The passion what they have, the spectator, is huge. So I think every part of India can offer you something, and Calcutta definitely very close to my heart.